So when I unwrapped it, I was totally expecting to see the same Prinzo's roll as I see everywhere locally. And I was surprised when I saw something that appeared a little bit toastier as far as the color. But as soon as I put my hand on that sub, I knew that it was being done properly.